Inca's waiting for me at the top of the laneway saying, we did the job. We got them all down into this other field. Moving day for those that are not in lamb or those who are not showing they're in lamb. They have, I'll bring them in again in about 2 weeks' time. So they all have a lovely meal now here. There we go. Are you coming out? Good girl. Back in the great oak field. Java, no. Larch flowers, one of the most beautiful, delicate flowers of spring. So beautiful. I was missing a sheep. I should have guessed who it was. Hey, you. Little bit. You're so good. I know. See, it's much better down here. There's more grass here. Silly little bit. Going off to join the flock. Just gone all the way over the far end of the field. Java, come back. Come here. Java, leave little bit alone. Good boy. Good boy. Yeah. Bitter cold wind blowing. The sun might be shining, but there is a bitter wind blowing. I gather it's coming from Greenland, somebody told me. When I'm talking pollinators, this is a pollinator. Pollinators are not just bees, bumblebees and honeybees. They're also insects like this. That is a pollinator. Moving to another plant. Going to another source of pollen. So that is a pollinator. And that's what feeds the birds.